Hey everyone, Haley from Biteable here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to resize your images for free. Yep, no credit card, no signing up, and no watermark required. Let's get into the tutorial. So here I am on the Biteable homepage. I'm going to access our new tool by scrolling all the way to the bottom and then clicking the image resizer button. This will bring you to our image resizer page. And from here, all you have to do is drag and upload your image, and you'll be able to choose from a custom width or height. You can just put your dimensions in there if you don't like them, or you want to start over, click on reset, and just pop that image in again. If you scroll to the bottom here, you'll see we have a tool called the focus point. If you keep scrolling a bit more, you'll see we have all of these social media templates that will automatically resize your image for you. And you use the focus point to drag the focus of your image. So if I wanted to focus on the dog, I would make sure that circle is right over the dog's face. If you keep on scrolling, you'll see we have all of these social media templates that are automatically sized for you. So you don't have to worry about what the current size for an Instagram story is or a Facebook cover. We've done all of that research for you and put it into these templates. You have the option to download any of these images individually, or you can also download all of them at once by clicking download all. And then at the very bottom here, you can also click to access our video resizer. So if you had videos you wanted to resize, just go ahead and click on that. Back up to our image resizer. Once I find the square shape I like for Instagram, click download and you're all set. And there you have it. If you're ready to start resizing those videos and images, head over to the link in our description. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more videos from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. Bye.